be serving looks. Chef, the ton of sword popping out my walking cane. I'm overseas, my Cali Bay like how was Spain. We getting to the money and you having issues. I bought a and it came with a wetsuit. The Buddha.
All right, your challenge awaits. Can you fulfill that solo challenge? Time to find out. It is indeed the solo challenge, and it's Madden Ultimate Team time. Now Carr. Flushed out right. Complete here to the right to Bolden. And he's going to be marked down. Deep in Dallas territory. Well, I guess at the very least, they got the tackle from keeping him out of the end zone.
Yeah, you're looking for that silver lining, aren't you? But guess what? Everything changes now after that big play. They've got a chance to strike.
First and goal, Bush. And they'll get him down here at about the 5-yard line. Give him 3 on the gain there. Second and goal. Clock's under a minute. Still plenty of time, partner. They have all 3 timeout.
That means they have plenty of options in their play calling and where they target on the field. They can throw it downfield, maybe even in the middle.
And that's a touchdown as they've broken our tie here in the final minute of the fourth.
How many more of these my heart can take, my man? I just don't know. Another big touchdown late in the game. They look like they're in control, but still, there's a chance. Block the extra point, go down and score, kick the extra point themselves. They can pull this one out.
Yeah, but also on the sideline that just took the lead, you got to get your defense ready and the special teams unit for the kickoff coming up.
Yeah, you're exactly right. Got to pull everyone together and make sure they're still focused and aren't already celebrating a win.
This is fielded at the chalk of the 10. And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line. And now Dallas gets set to take the field. One possession game. Time very much a factor. How does the offense handle this situation?
Well, in a lot of cases, they should be somewhat relaxed. And I know that's... because this is a pressure situation. But this is Friday practice every week of the season. You go over this situation, having to go downfield, limited timeouts, got to get out of bounds and keep the drive going and set yourself up. Defensively, you can't just lay back and let them do whatever they want. So it is a cat and mouse deal here. How much pressure will the defense bring, and how much pressure can the offense handle?
We're going to find out. Back to throw, and nearly intercepted there. That would have been ball game if he had clinched it and caught it. Instead, it gives him one more chance here on fourth down. What a great sequence by this defense so far. They've given him nowhere to go with the football.
And they just have to make it stand up one more time, because it appears that they've got their number. Can they not have a slip up here and allow the touchdown?
They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And that'll be just about all she wrote for this one. So that one hurt. No timeouts left. Look at where the ball is on the field, Charles. I don't know if the fat lady's singing yet, but she's starting to hum a little bit, isn't she?
You think she's doing scales at this point? I don't think there's any doubt about it, but they had to go for it. In this situation, with their timeout situation as well, they had to take the chance, try and get it done. They didn't. Now they're powerless to stop them, essentially.
They need a big play somehow from their defense. And the next snap coming inside the red zone here. They come out with one back and three tight ends. They'll try and run it in with a fullback, Felton. And he's over the line and in for a Raider touchdown. Jerome Felton taking it in from a yard out. And the Raiders add on to their lead.
And that touchdown should make you feel comfortable. But do you really feel like it's totally over yet?
Not totally, but I think you're pretty much there.
Yeah, you've still got to make sure you stay with it, do all the right things down the stretch, especially on defense. But that touchdown there, you've got to feel good about your chances.
Now it's Lucky Whitehead on the return. Now on the return. Oh, no, the ball is loose. And I think he was able to get back on it. He was. So they will get the ball after all, but that could have been a disaster.
I didn't do this in college, but I did it in high school. When you return kicks and you lose it yourself, the panic that goes through you and the determination to get the ball back, I don't even know how to describe it. And I think we just saw an example there.
And the relief when you get it back like he did.
Yeah, you go to the sidelines, you know you're going to get yelled at, but you can handle it because you got the ball back. Oh, man, that was close. The opportunity to change momentum. Big play, right in his hands, unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense at that. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off at the 40. And the Raiders are in for six. Touchdown. And that one will pretty much erase any hopes of a fourth quarter comeback.
With emphasis, interception, return for touchdown. Door closed, locked, reinforced.
And that does it for this Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You did it. You defeated it. Congratulations. We'll see you next time.